I'm gonna go here, right? So I step and I pull it hard with my right hand, and then I'm just gonna get him to jump across the other way. I can either pull right away or get a little hesitant. So I'm boom. That's option number one. Same thing. Boom, boom. I'm gonna float that dribble, give him some time to recover. So I'm looking up at the rim. As he recovers, I'm through the legs. He needs to stay in bed. That's it. That's all there is to it.